Hello, Patch 21 and New More Heroes.
That is correct. All right.
Oh, damn it. Whoa, that was close. For a second there, I forgot that you were a killer.
Sorry if I scared you. I didn't mean to do that. Something's wrong with me today.
I let my guard down. Getting sloppy. I gotta stay on my toes.
You mind if I ask you something?
Yeah, what is it, Mr. Cosplay?
We're both assassins, right? Why do we have to kill each other anyway? If you ask me, it's absolutely meaningless.
It's about determining who's best. That's what it's about.
Can't argue with that. Well then, let's get started.
What? You want to shake hands?
We're both fighters, aren't we? Not killers, at least for now. This is a sign of sportsmanship, that we respect each other before and after the fight. Good luck.
Likewise.
Destroy Spark.
Is this guy an idiot or what? Is this a joke? You fell for the oldest trick in the book. Oh, man, you are something. Oh, this is the best. Man, you really cracked me up. I think this laughter's gonna kill me. Seriously, I think I might really die from laughter. It hurts. Someone help! Oh, God! Oh, shit. I thought I was gonna die there. For real.
And look at you. You look like you're dead. I guess it's time for a wake-up call.
Destroy Cal! Destroy Team!
This is where it gets good. Good night.
Destroy! I admit you've got potential. Your challenge had a taste. You'd be quite delicious.
Vice for the seventh?
Yeah, sure. Bring it on. I love a challenge.
You're as good as dead.
This guy versus Crucible Joe would be a good death battle, I think.
Destroy me! Destroy me! Destroy me! Destroy
Ha! Ha!
as if I just... I'll do after this, Sam. It's okay, I'll do after this, Sam.
This I hear from a seventh ranked killer? Whatever. It's over anyway.
Please, help me.
There you go.
Bullet nipples. Yeah, part 22 is just going to be me saving, talking or something, I don't know.
Travis, I'm starting to see that you may be for real. You are now seventh in rank.
Hey, when I hit number one, you better be looking fast.
No need to pretty up. I want you to see me for who I really am.
Thank you for watching part 21, I'll see you in part 22.